Hey everybody, Nathan here with SouthernIndianaMortgage.com, and I want to let you know of an easy way that you can have to actually see what a mortgage payment would be for a house that you're interested in. If you look to the right of your monitor, on the side of the screen, you'll see that we have a simple mortgage calculator there, and all you have to do is plug in some simple numbers. You put in your loan amount, put in your estimated interest rate that you think you may have, the term of the loan, whether you're doing a 15-year, 20, 30-year loan. You put all that into the right and just click calculate, and it'll pop up what your payment, estimated payment will be, and then you can go from there. Keep in mind, you want to make sure anytime you're calculating a payment, you want to make sure that you've got your property taxes in there, your homeowner's insurance in there, and then if the loan has mortgage insurance, you want to make sure that you have that in there also. So anyway, but this will give you a base amount of what your actual payment would be, and then if it does not calculate in the taxes and insurance, you'll want to add that to it. So anyway, check out the calculator to the right of your monitor, and then get started from there. And if you ever have any questions at all, feel free to reach out to me. I'd be happy to help. Happy to help with any interest rate questions, mortgage questions, pre-approval questions. We're here to help you. So just reach out to us, and we'll go from there. So have a great day, and thanks again for watching.